What the hell is this place?
Here we go again.
I don't know, Admiral, and I bet Congress doesn't either.
Who's paying for it?
Stan, what the hell's
Thanks
going on? Don't try to tell me this is just a weather station.
Bring their rendering up for the Admiral. Recently, we deployed an 18 megajoule particle beam weapon into orbit.
In English, Stan, please.
It's a major cash cow, Admiral. Particle beam technology, it's the earthquake deal.
It's my understanding we shut that program down.
We refinanced the project.
Breaker, wait. You telling me this goddamn thing is working now?
In fact, it works so effectively, Admiral, that if we were to target the Los Angeles fault lines in 15 seconds, Arizona would be beachfront property.
The problem is somebody else is commanding the satellite, and we haven't been able to find it or destroy it, so we were unable to stop it.
Oh, my God. The earthquake in China?
We have full deniability.
Shit. Well, that's just typical. Typical agency bullshit. Now, do you have any idea who we're dealing with?
No, we have a very good idea that it's Travis Dane, the guy who designed the system.
One of our own people.
Not anymore. He was decommissioned over a year ago. Last month, he was an apparent suicide. He's a brilliant guy. He can do virtually anything he puts his mind to. He's a crazy son of a bitch.
Why in the hell would you hire a goddamn maniac
because,
like that?
Admiral, sane people do not build weapons like this.
No, Mr. Breaker. You'd think we'd learn something. All right, we're upgrading to code 3 status, gentlemen. Let's find the satellite, and let's find the son of a bitch. Now!